Hey everyone, so today we're going to be testing out the durability of our new power extender chassis body, and we're going to be running it over with a Nissan truck. So we got Justin in there, and we'll see how it holds up. You're good. Let's take a look. It looks like it held up nicely.
Oh yeah, no scratches.
No scratches at all. It's pretty durable. There you go.